I interviewed Jessica Simpson for her book, Open Book, and she talked about how she has her life with her husband and her children, and she was really, really happy for y'all. She kept saying, like, they sent me something beautiful when I got, you know, when we had our children, et cetera, et cetera.
Mm-hmm. I feel bad. I'm sorry. You said somebody sent her. Because now it's like, it wasn't us, but thank you.
Yeah, that moment was crazy uncomfortable. And now Vanessa Lachey is defending her awkward response, tweeting, make sure you do your research and state facts and ask appropriate questions as the host.
What'd you send her?
I don't know her address.
Let me get you up to speed. Nick and Vanessa Lachey stopped by the Today Show on Monday. Host Hoda Kotb mentioned that she had recently interviewed Nick's ex, Jessica Simpson, ahead of the release of her tell-all memoir, Open Book. Nick and Jess split in 2006, and Nick said, I do to Vanessa in 2011. 3 years later, Jess tied the knot with former NFL player Eric Johnson. Okay, now back to Hoda.
I interviewed Jessica Simpson for her book, Open Book, and she talked about how she has her life with her husband and her children, and she was really, really happy for y'all. She kept saying, like, they sent me something beautiful when I got, you know, when we had our children, et cetera, et cetera.
Well, here's how Nick handled Hoda bringing up his ex.
I'll be honest, I obviously haven't read the book, so I don't know what she said or what she revealed there, but certainly happy, you know, for her and her life. I know she is happy for us.
There's definitely
a mutual respect there. So that's, you know, obviously it was a long time ago and we've all moved on.
And Vanessa, well, she was focused on that gift in question.
I feel bad. I'm sorry. You said somebody sent her. Because now it's like, it wasn't us, but thank you.
Yikes.
Yeah, so she got something nice from you guys after some moment in her life and she thought it was sweet and, you know. So anyway.
Love me some Hoda, but she really put her foot in her mouth on that one.
What'd you send her?
I don't know her address.
Maybe
Thank you, whoever sent it from us.
Yes.
Naturally, Twitter lit up like a freaking Christmas tree after the exchange, and when one Twitter user called out Vanessa for tossing shade, she responded, quote, oh, shade, that would be fun and scandalous. No shade though, haha, just wanting to clear the incorrect statement up. Another person wrote, quote, you don't call out the host on live TV to look or feel important. Vanessa's response, quote, totally hear you, but also you make sure you do your research and state facts and ask appropriate questions as the host, don't you think? The statement wasn't true, so I was simply clearing that up, but definitely a beautiful sentiment if it was. And if that weren't enough, when another person called the whole interaction, quote, 10,000% not necessary and super awkward, Vanessa tweeted, should I have pretended to give it? Dang, can we get a do-over and I will tell them it was big, beautiful basket? Kidding. Sorry you think that, just wanted to be truthful. Vanessa responded to a lot of similar tweets, all basically saying the same thing. She's just stating facts, people.
I think I'm a little bit too honest.
As for Jess, when ET sat down with the singer to talk about her new memoir, she said she couldn't be happier for Nick, Vanessa, and their three kiddos.
I mean, we just grew apart in so many ways, and you know, we both were at fault in a lot of things. But I mean, I'm happy for him now. I mean, he's married with three beautiful children and you know, that was his purpose. And he took heartbreak and made it into something beautiful. And that's what I did as well. But you know, it took me longer to get there.
Sweet. But wait, can we throw that non-shade one more time?
I feel bad, I'm sorry. You said somebody sent her. Because now it's like, it wasn't us, but thank you.
It's so good. But seriously, you guys, who sent the gift? I'm gonna lose sleep over this. Of course, you can count on ET to bring you all the latest on Nick, Vanessa, and Jessica, so make sure to keep it locked right here. Until next time, I'm Hallie Stevens. Bye for now.